All right, ladies and gentlemen, hadn't gotten a train up here in a while. Coming south on the siding of all places. Of AC44s. I haven't seen a 7900 in a while. So this is the Shelby grain train, I guess. And they're pulling into the side. I wouldn't think that they're going to meet anybody. They're probably going to tie it down. Don't have the ID yet. They just got an approach into the side, so they're going to stop down there at the south end. CSX G Grain Express. Dispatcher now. So his rear must have already cleared the north end. Never thought I'd see another train using the side track other than maybe SE 793 turning when they work tri-state, but seeing it today, but like I said, if I had to waste some money, this train's gonna tie down and we're gonna have a taxi waiting on them. Here comes the end of the grain train. And he's getting ready to stop. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. Case Farms grain train headed to Shelby. Don't know the ID. Pulling into the siding southbound. By the milepost SF370.3. I'll get the ID and hopefully have it ready when I publish this video. All right, ladies and gentlemen.